Don't I know you, sir?
Don't believe so. I haven't been here in many years. Name's Silas Greaves.
Silas Greaves? The bounty hunter?
Used to be.
Well, what are you doing here in Abilene?
Just passing through. Got a little business to take care of.
Well, sir, it would be an honor if you would allow me to buy you a beer.
Hell, son, it would be my honor to drink it.
I'm Molly. Howdy.
I'm Dwight. That's Jack and Steve. Ben's behind the bar. Oh, I bet you got some great stories.
A couple.
Any of them true?
Jack, be nice.
A few.
What about your shootout with Henry Plummer's gang in Bannock, Montana? Is that where you started as a bounty hunter? That's what it says in this here dime novel.
Don't believe everything you read in them dime novels, boy. First man I hunted was back when I was riding with Billy the Kid.
You knew Billy the Kid?
Damn right. That scrawny son of a bitch had no fear. Wouldn't back down for nobody.
I heard he collected the 10 stars off any crooked lawman who crossed it.
It was a war, boy. The Lincoln County War. And Billy promised his regulators would take the life of every bastard who helped bushwhack John Tunstall.
Kid had a big chip on his shoulder and a hair-trigger temper. Made him dangerous as hell. About 30 years ago, Billy was hiding out in an abandoned farm near Stinking Springs. I threw in with the kid because the man I had sworn vengeance on was riding with Billy's enemies. But before I tell you why I want that sumbitch dead, let me tell you what happened that day. I was heading back to the hideout when suddenly I had this funny feeling.
Funny, haha?
No, Steve. The other kind of funny.
Through.
I had no choice.
What the hell?
Shoot that sumbitch!
Was it Pat Garrett's posse?
Oh, yeah. I heard the shots and I knew I had to move fast. Garrett and his army of deputies had surrounded the entire homestead. I decided to help Billy and the boys out.
Covering fire!
So that's just what I did.
They're coming from the rear!
As the governor of New Mexico was paying for the kid's apprehension, Garrett was able to hire every gun hand in Lincoln County.
Hey,